them and do some sequencing. And then this morning, Tony will show you about mainly the...
Okay, good morning. This choral lecture is around 2 hours. Ask me, right? Otherwise, the student usually nervous. So after I briefly introduce my talk, then the students, each and the senior scientists there. I'm also a professor in Department of Marine Biotechnology and the Resources, National Science University in Kaohsiung. We have, okay? So now it's a student's time. Each of you, 1 minute, you tell me, what do you expect for you to learn about corals, okay? You can stand up, man. Yeah. Wow. It's the best way to learn, you know?
I don't know. I expect to learn what sort of corals in Taiwan, what species are there, and what sort of work you're doing to learn more about them, I guess.
これ風強すぎ。
Just explain to some of the students. This facility was owned by the government. So originally they built this facility to restore the aquaculture and fishery resources.
Okay.
Here it belongs to New Taipei City. Many it's high commercial value, like this one, famous in Huangpu, Shenhua Island. And now also release every year.
I think because so far like we are going to check all inside. So probably if you have something like really heavy, you still can leave here. Okay. And later we will also go outside and see the, because there's not only because at the beginning we see the video, they also have the.
Yes.
And if you want to touch, it's also okay, but then let me explain to you. And this is the Professor Shikina Shiya, and then we culture the coral here. And then I think this is this system a little bit from Dr. Fan, because they use the inside, they use the upper inside, they use artificial seawater, but we this water is directly come from outside. And then look at that side, we already have a kind of filter system there. So because we directly are using the water outside, so I think as you may know, like coral, like very clean. And you, now you can see the species, most of them are from the most close peak. And then and one more, I think. Oh, and wait. Yes. And so this one, I think demonstrate in the lab. They are the possible polar aquita, right? It's Posteo pora acuta. But the interesting thing in the north part, we don't have the acuta. We have the Posteo pora demiconis. So this one, yes. So you can, if you want to see, you can touch it. So, but before, be careful. If you have the expensive things, so like a wall, like a watch, be careful. This is seawater. Oh, they can wash. You can, if you can wash your hand at first to go there, and then you can take on the coral and to check, because here, like they have the professors, the Dr. Fan say, you can see them. I think you can ask me. So if you touch, you can ask me what kind of species.
This one? This one?
Yes. Everything you can touch. Yes. This one? 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 This one?
This one? 猜不开，所以我不知道，我不会知道它是哪一种。哎，有螃蟹，Stony
Coral，Galaxy
泳いでるよ。
都是俄罗斯人，一个。
Give me your GoPro. すごいから。
完全不一样。
原边对啊，
上哪里找到的？
我就在这上面找到的。
你要吗？
你要
带回去
啊？可以踩啊。哎，我有，我这边后面有，你帮我，我包包里就有。
那你
帮忙，你去帮忙。
谢谢。哎，我记得我们一套看一
个。喜欢，等下再看。
这里还有一只。
这里都有，
这个是已经别人捞过的吗？
没有没有没有，这里是它是也是随着水直接进来的，所以这里的水全部都从外面这样冲上来，
这边会全部都。
有，可能明天，
可以，那，
后天
OK， 在哪里
？TPT。
Also in the group。
Can you show your QR code?
Yes.